Today we got a Marshall B cab with non-original grill cloth. Ooh, and over here we got some Marshall grill cloth. Let's swap them. And the first thing to do is unscrew the handles. Next, we remove the back. Next, remove the front baffle. Now, when removing the front baffle on the Marshall cabinet, you need to pull it straight back, but there's going to be these boards on the edges here. Oops, this guy right here, you see, in the way, and there's a little angle sort of on the back of it. And the idea is you tilt the front edge of this baffle board forward and the back edge that way. And then it's supposed to, hopefully if the Tolex is tucked in well enough here, oops, come more or less straight out of here, if you could do it. Now we have our baffle board, and then it's time to pull the logo. There's 6 pins on here, and if you wiggle gently, maybe you don't want to wiggle on all of them because sometimes these things get fragile, but if you wiggle gently you can feel for them. There's one right there. We just want to get under here and just gently, we're just gonna lift it slightly and gently and delicately. Alright, cool. And then once it's up just a little bit, that we get the knife under there. Gonna keep pushing here, find the next one. Same deal, just a little bit. These things crack really easily. So, ooh, right at the top of the S, right? That's one. I want to get the sharp point right under there. Don't want to get cut in anything, but a little bit at a time here. Now look at that, we got this half of the logo is all up. Okay, we're gonna go over here, the foot of the A, pull up the A a little bit. M, I believe it's got 2 of them. It's got a top one that's up here. One pull. There's a bottom one that's way at the tail of the M. Okay. I think it's kind of halfway up. We're just gonna keep working it. Hey, look. There we go. Cool. A little more. And would you look at that? Beautiful. Now we pull staples. Thankfully, the last guy didn't leave me too many staples. All we gotta do here, put the knife under the staple end. I got a staple puller, but you could use anything. A pair of pliers is very good for this job. And nothing fancy about it, just pull every staple. Here is our bare baffle board. Let's cover it. Here we got our replacement grill cloth, Marshall checkered variety. It's got a front and a back. We're gonna make sure to put the front on the front and the back on the back. Here goes nothing. Then, right here on the corner, we're gonna wanna line up a corner of the grill cloth. You can tell it's a corner when you pull it around the corner. Cool. Once we got one, that's when we wanna grab our lovely staple gun. Nice and tight here. Not too tight, but tight enough. Sink a staple. Then, we're going to come around the other side of the same corner. Sink another one. This will be our establishing corner. Then stretch it down in a straight line to the other end, pull it pretty tight, sink a staple in. I'm going to do that four more times. Once you have it stapled at both ends, establish the straight line. Sometimes, if the staples protrude a little, to bap them in. Once you have a few in on this side, it can be good to flip it over and stretch it on the other side. And pretty much we just want to maintain a string that's going to go straight line across this whole thing. So pull, staple, hammer, move down, and repeat. Try to maintain a single string along this edge. One more time. Here we go. And we're pretty much just going to go along each side, stapling and flipping. once it's on there straight and tight, go ahead, cut off the excess. Just cut it along the back edge of the baffle board, pretty much straight line. The logo. Just like they came out, you just want to push each pin a little bit at a time. And there we go. And we reload it back in the cap. Installed handles. And hey, just like that, beautiful Marshall cabinet. Oh, it looks so much better than that previous Tolex. I gotta tell you, whatever it was, grill cloth. Oh, that looks so much better in my opinion. Hey, we'll get in here a little closer. We'll see what that looks like a little closer up. Matches my other cabs now. We still gotta put the back on. We still gotta put some speakers in it. I got some beautiful greenbacks for that job. But for today, I believe that's all we're gonna do. Thank you very much for checking out this video. Goodbye.